Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, I'm Usratul Husna with student ID number 2005110620. So, in this video, I'm going to do reading practice to improve my pronunciation in English by reading the text from chapter 1. Why improve your English fluency? From the ebook entitled How to Improve English Speaking by Marvin Elwes. This video was made to complete my assignments on subject post-intermediate listening and speaking with Dr. Randus Mahsyur, Master of Education, as the lecturer. So, let's start it! Why improve your English fluency? The first, being understood clearly. Basically, when you speak well, people will be able to understand you better and clearly. When you speak very fast, then people will not understand a single word that you say. Also, if you speak well, people will have a better understanding of the message that you want to impose. For example, if you mumble, people will have the impression that you may not want to be there. It may also appear to them that you don't want to talk to them, so you are just mumbling instead of making them hear what you're really saying. But when you speak clearly, people will listen to you and they will surely understand the things that you are talking about. The second one, being a pleaser to listen to. Isn't it good to know that people enjoy listening to the things that you are talking about? Keep in mind that effective communication also depends on whether the audience is listening to you or not. People will not listen to you if they don't enjoy the experience of listening to you. If you sound nervous, then people will most likely think that you are not prepared in delivering your speech. People will think that you are not a good speaking, thus talking you as boring. As a result, they will lose interest to what you are saying, and you will not be able to communicate well with them. The third, being more confident. If you know in yourself that you are a good speaker, then you will most likely develop that confidence whenever you have to speak in front of other people. If you develop a good speaking skill, then you will develop confidence as well. Speaking well guarantees you that you will not fail because you are prepared to do so, and you know what you are doing. This in turn will make you more confident to speak up and engage more people to listen to you. It will be easy to communicate when you travel and meet new people. One of the most interesting benefits of improving your English fluency is that you can travel around the world and freely without worrying about communication issues. You have the chance to meet new people, both when learning in a group and when traveling, and people usually get more open and friendly when you speak their language. The fourth, your brain energy is boosted. Because a language is a whole new complex system that includes grammar, vocabulary, as well as different rules and structures, your brain has to retrain itself to think. It has to absorb and assimilate all of it. As a result, your brain starts working more intensively and your cognitive thinking, critical thinking, and problem-solving skill begin to evolve. The fifth, your memory is enhanced. The more you use your brain, the better it will serve you. Improving your fluency doesn't just involve being able to use different structures, rules, words, and sentences. It also involves remembering how to use all the aforementioned things. That is why people who master multiple languages usually recall names, direction, and place better than people who master only their native tongue. The sixth, your mother language improves. We hardly ever think before we utter a word or a phrase in our mother tongue. We use the grammatical structure in the vocabulary that we have built up over years, and we do so automatically. However, when learning a foreign language, we start comparing it with the one we already know. As a result, we start paying more attention to the grammar, vocabulary, punctuation, and structure of our native language. This experience provides us with the opportunity to improve our mother tongue as well. As a result, we become better communicators, listeners, and editors. The seventh, being able to convey authority. When you speak with a steadier voice, which implies authority, people will in turn take you seriously, thinking that you have an authority over them. Moreover, when you're the leader in your school or in your work, your people will then believe that you have authority over them because you speak authoritatively. The eighth, being able to entertain people. Speaking well can eventually entertain your audience and sustain their interest in your speech. Always keep in mind that entertaining your audience is one of your aims. When speaking, it makes you think about your listener and how you would be able to keep them interested in what you're saying. Instead of just focusing on how good or bad your performance will be. Basically, good speaking skills help in giving your speech a variety in terms of the subject matter, volume, pace, tone, and others. It also gives you spontaneity, humor, enjoyment, as well as stories or anecdotes as you deliver your speech. And the last, being able to build a rapport. In communication, it's very important that you keep connected with your audience. Always keep in mind that it's important that you know your audience and you build a rapport with them. Good speaking skills will in turn engage your audience to listen to you. You will be able to build good relationship with them through effective communication. Next, I will be reading my summary about chapter 1, that is, why improve your English fluency. First, being understood clearly. When you speak clearly, people will listen to you and they will thoroughly understand the things that you are talking about. The second, being a pleaser to listen to. People will not listen to you if they don't enjoy the experience of listening to you. The third, being more confident. If you know in yourself that you are a good speaker, then you will most likely develop that confidence whenever you have to speak in front of other people. People usually get more open and friendly when you speak their language. The local people will appreciate that you can speak their mother tongue, and it will open up new opportunities for you to learn more about other people's life and cultures. The fourth, your brain energy is boosted. Because the language is a whole new complex system that includes grammar, vocabulary, as well as different rules and structures, your brain has to retrain itself to think. It has to absorb and assimilate all of it. As a result, your brain starts working more intensively and your cognitive thinking, critical thinking, and problem-solving skills begin to evolve. The fifth, your memory is enhanced. The more you use your brain, the better it will serve you. Improving your fluency doesn't just involve being able to use different structures, rules, words, and sentences. It also involves remembering how to use all the aforementioned things. And next, being able to convey authority. When you speak with a steadier voice, which implies authority, people will in turn take you seriously. Next, your mother language improves. We hardly ever think before we utter a word or a phrase in our mother tongue. We use the grammatical structure in the vocabulary that we have built up over years, and we do so automatically. This experience provides us with the opportunity to improve our mother tongue as well. As a result, we become better communicators, listeners, and editors. And next, being able to entertain people. Speaking well can eventually entertain your audience and sustain their interest in your speech. Always keep in mind that entertaining your audience is one of your aims. And the last, being able to build rapport. Always keep in mind that it's important that you know your audience and you build rapport with them.
I think that's all from me, and I'm sorry if there is any mistakes. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you on the next video!